These are our Chaos plugs. Basically what this one is our Pro one. It's rigged with two split rings and a swivel. It will rotate around. It is excellent for toothed creatures like your cuta, sea park, stuff like that. It's also got a lot of flexibility in it. So if you hooked a Gary, for instance, and it's just sitting shaking its head, the flexibility basically gives it a better hook set, so it does not shake it out of its head or its mouth. That's a Chaos Pro. That is the standard Chaos that you get. Comes with cord on it. Basically also gives you a lot of flexibility. It's a needle nose shape, so it tracks on the water like this, poof, 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 poof. Hops and skips and carries on doing its little thing. It's an excellent lure to throw early morning when the sea is flat because of the way it hops and jumps in the water, normally for calm conditions. This is our standard chisel nose. Basically, the shape of the nose allows this to track straight in the water. It goes doof, 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 allowing your garrick or your kingfish to come from underneath, hear it, and follow in and actually hone in on the actual chisel nose as it's going. This one does not jump and hop in the water. It just has to bounce nicely. And the retrieve rate is a very constant retrieve rate. So basically, as you're retrieving it, it's going to go doof, 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 and the kingy will come up and eat it or the garrick. The next one that we do is our long skinny, which is, as you can see, a very long lure. This one is more for the guys in the Eastern Cape that like to catch yellowtail. Obviously that's a small one, but you do get bigger versions, all the way from 3/4 of an ounce up to 3 ounce in all of the range of the Chaos plugs. And chartreuse, pink, redheads, any color you can pretty much think of, we do stock.